There's a place on Earth where it never stops lightning. The everlasting storm, Catatumbo Lightning. In Venezuela, near Lake Maracaibo, lightning strikes the same spot over 260 nights a year. It's called Catatumbo Lightning, and it produces over 100,000 bolts annually. Sometimes up to 280 strikes per hour. There's no thunderstorm like it anywhere else. It can last for 10 hours straight and even be seen from 400 kilometers away. So what causes it? Warm winds from the Caribbean clash with cool mountain air, creating the perfect storm again and again. And here's the twist. This storm helps recharge the ozone layer by splitting oxygen molecules high in the sky. A never-ending storm that might help protect the planet.